Trish and I are in Albany, New York today to go to the Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame that may have a piece from the queen of wrestling herself, Mae Young.
That crown and robe represent the longevity of the career. For her to hold on to that for 40 years and then wear it again means that this woman had a career, and this is representative of that career.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness.
This is crazy.
Hi.
Whoa.
Seth Rollins.
Hi, I'm Seth Turner.
Seth freaking Turner.
Seth freaking Turner.
Check this out. Let me show you a few things.
Today, I got absolutely surprised as I walked out of my office to find Lita and Trish Stratus standing in our museum. Two Hall of Fame wrestlers here to talk to us.
This is, like, fantastic. This,
I can tell upon just walking in here, you have so much good stuff.
WWE's Most Wanted Treasures. New episode tonight at 9, part of WWE Superstar Sunday on A&E.